Hello, I'm Justin Hardy, the Public Relations Manager for TMC Transportation, headquartered here in Des Moines, Iowa. TMC has volunteered to provide the transportation services necessary to get the wall that heals, the half-scale replica and mobile museum of the Vietnam Memorial in Washington, D.C., to Living History Farms in Urbandale, Iowa, for the special event honoring Vietnam veterans in late September of this year. I'd like to introduce you to Roger Dannen. He's a 27-year TMC driver, a Vietnam War veteran, and he's also been handpicked to drive the truck that will bring the wall that heals into Iowa from Indiana. So, Roger, would you like to tell us a little bit about your military experience?
Well, in 1970, I enlisted in the military and went in the Army at Fort Lewis, Washington for my basic and AIT training. And then I went to Vietnam and was in the 25th Infantry Division I was over there for a year. And then I came back and was stationed at Fort Riley, Kansas for about 4 months until I got discharged from the Army.
Have you ever visited the memorial for Vietnam veterans in Washington, D.C.?
No, I never have. Always wanted to and never got out there.
So how do you feel about being handpicked to drive the truck that brings the wall that heals into Iowa?
It really means a lot to me. It's really special to be asked that.
What does it mean to you personally?
I know some names that's on that wall, and I would like to see them, it means a lot to be able to, you know, do that. Might not ever get a chance to get to Washington, D.C.
Well, thank you, Roger. We appreciate your dedication to our country, and thank you for bringing this tribute into Iowa.
You're welcome.